Hey guys, it's Lorna from Kismet Planning. Welcome back to my channel. So today I want to use the new Made to Bloom sticker book that came with the spring release from the Happy Planner. And I wanted to do for the week of April 24th through April 30th. So if you want to see that, keep watching. Put that to the side. There you go. And then let's get our wax paper. Okay. All right. So let's get to looking. So I'm just looking for a sticker that kind of jumps out to me. And we'll see where the spread takes us. So I'm already loving this really long box to the side. And then that kind of matches, so let's do that. Let's take this and place it to the side. Then let's grab this because it matches. And put it there. So I'm going to play off of these colors. And flowers. These are so cute. Look at these hearts. Oh my gosh. And then we have more hearts. Great, we also have boxes. I also do see this sticker here that kind of matches, so let's grab that. And kind of put this down here, and then let's move this one on this side, about right there. I kind of want to do some layering. I know I always say that, but I do want to do layering, and this kind of matches. So, might want to grab that sticker. Yeah, let's do that. And then let's put one on this side. Grab some of this. And then I think we're gonna need some boxes. Let's put that there. This one over here. And then one over here. So we have some boxes there. kind of want to do just plain square boxes, but these are so cute. Oh, look at this one. Definitely matches. I put one here. I don't know if I like that there. Maybe I can put one here and then move that up there. Yeah. So let's take this one and move it over here. And then let's take this one and just put it there. Ooh. I might want to use one of those. Okay, here are the boxes. There's not a ton. There's these. There's those. Right. So, let's grab this one. Let's grab these. Let's put these on. Important today. I think I want more boxes. We'll just do these boxes. Okay, let's put some of these things on paper and see where it takes us. Want to do like important up here. Great. And let's take this one. Let's put it down here. I didn't want to take the whole thing because I'm not sure if I want to use it there. Everything is kind of off-centered today. Cool. right. Okay, let's throw in some flowers and then maybe I'll use those boxes later. I do really like these flowers though. Maybe I'll use them. Maybe I won't. Ooh, okay. All right, should we do the flowers that has the foil? Or the flowers with the non-foil? I don't use foil very often, but why not? Let's just use it. Okay. So let's take this one. This is a really big one. Let's wipe that out. I do want to just cut this part out on the side. Down here. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Okay, then I have this, which I can just throw on this side. Alright. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Okay, let's throw one over there, a sticker. And let's see. Which one of them matches this one? I think this one. To like come out of the sides like that. Like this. Ah! Let's wipe this part out. Kind of looks cool like that. There. Okay. I do have this sticker that maybe I can put over here. We'll see. I feel like let's keep putting stickers on the flowers, I mean. These are so pretty. This one. This one. This one. Maybe I should put something in the middle. Why don't we put a quote on this side? I'm just gonna put these stickers on the side. And then let's go for our gold. Let's go for gold. Here, okay. All right. Beauty is all around, stay wild and free. Happiness blooms within. How about this one? No beauty shines brighter than a good heart. Let's put that right there. But let's wipe this out. And then maybe put one right there too. I don't know if I'm gonna like that there. Let's go for a smaller one. I think I like it right there, kind of off-centered. Then on this side, let's do follow your heart. There. All right, now let's put in some flowers. Like, I wonder if there's a bigger sticker. Maybe this one? Oi, oi, oi. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I feel like there's something missing here. Maybe we can do a box there. But I kind of like the white space. I'm torn. There. Yay! Okay, let's put this in our planner. Yay! And there you have it. My Made to Bloom spread using the new Made to Bloom circuit book by the Happy Planner, and it's a part of the spring release. I will link everything down below, and thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.